Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. What is your computer best for? What games can you play? Which component is the weakest computer? Does it need to be upgraded or replaced? I recommend that you use user benchmark for evaluation of your computer. Make sure to close all other software while testing your computer. You only need 5 minutes to get the results you want. As you have seen, my computer is only used for normal work and cannot be used for games or specialized work. The weakest point on my computer is graphics. It is considered to be terrible with about 5%. User benchmark not only provides specifications but also evaluates and advises your computer. So if you want this computer to be able to play games or do things like video editing, you should add a graphics card and increase RAM. Therefore, my computer does not need to be replaced, just upgrade some components. User benchmark also proposed some games you can play with this computer. Have you tried evaluating your computer yet? Thank you for watching.